The royal family operate on a symbolic level. The royals are a bit like the nation's football mascots, with the slight difference that inside a football mascot, there's a real human being. Every royal coat of arms is richly symbolic. For example, before he became king, Prince Charles's crest showed a lion mounting another lion while a horse looks patiently on. Whereas the Duke of York's shows a lion paying £12 million to a sex-trafficked lion cub that the lion claims it never met.